India pacer Umesh Yadav today became the third cricketer in history to smash two sixes off the first two balls he faced in a test innings. Yadav slammed South African spinner George Linde for sixes off his last two deliveries in 112th over. Foffie Williams, 1948, and Sachin Tendulkar, 2013, are the other two batsmen to have achieved the feat. Subscribe to the channel for more news.